New here at 6, the only person who spent time behind bars as a result of the indictment related to efforts to overturn Donald Trump's 2020 election loss in Georgia has been released from jail. A lawyer for Harrison William Prescott Floyd had negotiated a $100,000 bond with the office of the Fulton County District Attorney. Floyd's charged with Trump and 17 others in an indictment that accuses them all of illegally conspiring to subvert the will of Georgia voters. Lawyers for Trump and the other defendants negotiated bonds before their clients surrendered at the jail by the deadline last Friday.